Hello. It is really nice to be back playing shows again. That's the longest I've gone without playing like a gig since I was a kid, I guess. I guess when I was a teenager. Ever since I started playing in bands, played every few months at least, or every month. I've never gone that long, and after a while, on the one hand, it was kind of easy for me in some ways. I mean, I've been really lucky, and I could take time off. But it really started to freak me out after a while. Like, I'm just so used to, this is how I express myself. I'm not necessarily very good at all the other ways of expressing myself, but I found this thing that I do that is like, makes me feel like a human being, and it was weird to go 2 years without it. It was very... But I don't think I realized how much I missed it until we played the first gig, and the feeling that kind of came rushing over me when I saw all the people out in the audience, and I got so emotional, I mean, on the other hand, you're supposed to be able to do this for a year and a half, maybe 2 years, and we're coming up on 30 years, and none of which would be possible without all of you coming back. Which I guess is by way of saying, I don't know that you can appreciate how much it means to us that you've come to so many shows for so many years. I don't know that I realized how much it means to me until we came back and being out here every night and seeing everybody. I don't think even I or any of us realized what, how much part of like, just, it's like breathing, having you come, and without it, it was very strange. So thank you very much. There were other weird things things that I assumed were like embedded in me that I didn't have to even think about. I couldn't remember how the fuck around here went. When we started rehearsing, I was like, how do I do this thing in the middle? I couldn't remember any lyrics at first. Nothing was there whole song through. Thank God we had a good week of rehearsals, Anyways, it makes a big difference. I've still got this lyric book up here. I used to keep it under the piano. Now it's sitting right here because I haven't really forgotten anything in a long time, but the beginning of the tour, it's become like a security blanket because it's embarrassing to have it there, but it's more embarrassing to forget the words to my own songs. Anyways, in all likelihood, well, here's the problem, though. I forget about it. It's still on round here. That's another problem with having it. It's useless if it's on the wrong song. Anyways, I'm going to introduce you to my friend Charlie in a second, and we'll continue with the song. If I begin singing the words to round here during this song, you know why. Anyways, here's my friend Charlie.
Roll a new life over, and then we know the night. an old man letting his toes do a bucket of rain. But Mr. Nick, you're gonna walk on water. You just walk all over me, Omaha. Turn the girl into the ground. Roll a new love over her.